very safe and secure country, even in the face of the pandemic, ongoing pandemic, and also for security reasons, it is a very good experience to come and get the education in this country.
It is a very good university. It has got a very good management and staff, very experienced staff.
Get very good clinical exposure in the hospital, where they take us to visit several surgeries in various departments, be it orthopedics or be it cardiovascular.
It's really, really good opportunity for the students to see all kinds of patients after major surgery and make intensive care management and, of course, anesthesia management as well. The students will get everything they need from this hospital because general hospital. Students also can have the extra time here anytime they want. They can come and have a night shifts or evening shifts.
OSCE examination includes 12 stations. When the bell rings, every student goes in front of door. They give you 2 minutes to read the case study of clinical skills. We have to read the case study for 2 minutes. After again bell rings, we have to go inside the room. They give you 5 minutes to complete your station. After 5 minutes, again bell rings. We have to come out and change our station from 1 to 2, 2nd to 3rd, 3rd to 4th, and keep rotating. Each student complete 12 stations and then he completed their exam.
University take initiative to improve our clinical skills and knowledge to conducting this kind of examination, which is very helpful. So I would like to thank my professor, my dean and university staff to conduct this kind of examination, which is very helpful and give this kind of opportunity to become a good doctor and master's in clinical.